Wiggins against Grayson Allen. Nurkic looming. Allen trying to poke it away. A lot of contact there. Letting him play. Curry launches a quick three. And Steph Curry. Wojcicki searching. Payton finds Curry. Quick release on a three. That's good. Curry lost it. Got it back. Sharks right back to Curry. The quick release. Corner three. In and out. Draymond Green the rebound. Right back to Curry. Tries again. That one's good. Gordon drives on Pajemski, gets inside, uses his offhand, shot won't go, batted around, Curry comes out of the pack. Ahead Kuminga, one man to beat, goes right at Booker, and finishes.
Also had a 30.7 assist game.
Curry finds some room, knocks down the three-pointer, his fourth of the game.
We'll get a piece of that as well.
Curry, nice soft bounce. On some soft rims there, and it's back.
That's how you make sure it's fair and equitable.
Curry finds some room. Connects on a three. Steph Curry with his sixth three-pointer. Curry spins. Step back, long three-pointer. Puts it in.
Tonight about the skill, how high it is. He's in good position. Got a contest hand up. He's working against the maestro with the basketball who gets enough separation. He knows it's good, Mike. He turns around like the guy is so confident.
Well, one of the things Durant was saying before the game was that...
And unlike KD...
Curry gets it back, finds the corner, sidesteps, wide open three. Got it! 8 3-pointers for Curry. Golden State back up by one.
In the West, fourth best in the NBA.
And fighting here, Draymond Green, another layup. Saw the opening and took advantage. Big buckets for Green.
So many shot makers.
Curry off the bounce, gets inside. Layup is up and good. A little circus shot from Steph Curry. Pajemski has it. Here come the screens. Curry comes free. Gets the ball, puts up a three-pointer. Bang! Steph Curry nails the three-pointer. 7/10 of a second.